Hello friends, myself Nadeem, senior chemistry faculty in CLC. Today we will discuss ChemDTS 8, which includes hydrocarbon, halogen derivative, alcohol, phenol, ether. So let's start with question number 1, which asks which of the following reaction is most exothermic. We know that the order of reactivity of halogen with alkane, that is F2, Cl2, Br2 and I2. So highly exothermic reaction is the fluorination of alkane, then chlorination, then bromination. Here in question, in option 1 and 3, there is a chlorination of propane and isobutane, but we know that the chlorination in the presence of sunlight of any alkane, it goes through free radical mechanism. So in propane there is a formation of 2 degree free radical, while in isobutane there is a formation of 3 degree free radical, and 3 degree free radical is more stable than 2 degree free radical. So third reaction is more spontaneous than first, and so third is more exothermic than first. So answer goes to 3. Next, in question number 2, which of the following Wood's reaction will fail to give the expected product. We know that in Wood's reaction we use sodium with ether, and sodium acts as a basic metal. So in question number 2, it first react with acid base, sodium first react with the hydrogen of OH. So in question number, in option number 2, it is not a good method for the preparation of alkane, because there is a reaction of acid base first, while in first option, third option and in fourth option there is no acidic hydrogen. So we can prepare dimerized product by Williamson synthesis in option number 1, 3rd and 4th. So second reaction is not good for the preparation of dimerized product. So answer is second. Next, free radical chlorination of hexane produce number of mono. So this is included stereoisomers. So hexane is, so monochlorination during monochlorination of hexane, there is a formation of 3 structural isomers, that is 1 chlorohexane, 2 chlorohexane and 3 chlorohexane, in which this one has, there is a generation of chiral center. So it has 2, that is one is R or other is S, it is enantiomer. It has no stereo center, so there is 1. It has no stereo center, it has also 1 stereo center. So it has 2, it has 2, while it has 1. So total number of chlorination product of hexane is 5. So answer goes to first. Next, which of the following would not form upon electrolysis of aqueous solution of potassium propionate? So potassium propionate is, and during electrolysis it is, it goes through free radical mechanism. Free radical mechanism, that is CH3CH2C double bond O, and and so there is a formation of CH3CH2CH2 free radical. And we know that the free radical can undergoes dimerization or can undergoes disproportionate reaction. So on dimerization it gives CH3CH2CH2CH3, and disproportionation it can gives alkane as well as CH2 double bond CH2, or it can further react with this free radical and form CH3CH2C double bond O OCH2CH3. So during this reaction there may be the formation of butane, ethane, ethene, ethyl propanoate, but there is a no formation of ethyl ethanoate. So correct answer goes to second. Next, which of the following work best carry out the reaction? So first, for this change, first start with hydroboration oxidation, which we can generally say it gives antimargonic of product. So first product is hydroboration oxidation by the given reagent, and the first product form is this, and then PCC is mild oxidizing agent which oxidizes 1 degree as well as 2 degree alcohol into the carbonyl compound. So final product becomes this. So in the given option first answer goes to correct. Next, which of the following which will produce least heat of complete hydrogenation? So we know that heat of hydrogenation is directly proportional to number of pi bonds. So all have 2 pi bonds and inversely proportional to stability. So answer goes to 4. Next, arrange the following reaction in increasing order of reactivity with NBS in the presence of heat. So NBS show the reaction with the given compound, that is allylic or benzylic substitution, by free radical mechanism. The more stable the free radical, greater the rate of reactions. So in the given example there is a formation of these free radical, this free radical, there is formation of this, and there is a formation of this free radical. So more stable free radical is first, then second, then 4, and then 3, and this is the correct order. So answer goes to 1st, 2nd, 4th, 3, that is 3rd. Next, which of the following product is most one equivalent of HCl at low temperature? If at low temperature, that is it show majorly 1-2 addition product, and only one equivalent of HCl is reacted with given compound. So there is a formation of carbocation intermediate by the attack of electrophile. It is most stable carbocation. So and then Cl attack on this carbocation. So first answer is correct as a major product. Next, which is the major product of the following reaction 3-methyl-2-pentene? Br2 water gives 3-methyl-2-pentene. This is 3-methyl-2-pentene. When Br2H2O reacted with this, we know that there is a formation of cyclic bromonium ion intermediate. Cyclic bromonium ion intermediate, and there is a water. So, there is an anti addition of Br and water, and it goes to, so at 3 degree we get OH at this carbon, while at 2 degree carbon we get bromine, and the answer goes to first. Next, which of the following alkene will be most reactive towards electrophilic addition? Electrophilic addition, this is in the given options, it is most basic, or at this point the electron density is maximum, so that the electrophile first attack on this position. So, the answer goes to third. Next, the major product of the below reaction is, this first reaction is electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. It gives toluene, and further in the presence of FeCl3, further there is a formation of carbocation intermediate. So, this reaction further goes to electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. It has plus H effect, so it is ortho and para directing, but it is bulky in nature. So, majorly this electrophile attack on para position. So, major product by the second reaction is CH3 and this, and then it is oxidized by KMnO4. And we know that KMnO4 oxidizes benzyl carbon into carboxylic acid if it has at least one hydrogen. So, this CH3 group converted into COH group while it remains same. So, the answer is COOH and this. So, the correct answer is second. Next, CH3. Identify the position of the major mononitration of the product. When mononitration, that is the electrophile is NO2 positive, if we attack, there is, it is ortho and para directing, so it can attack on P or R or T. If we draw the resonating structure, if NO2 attack on P in these P position, then its aromaticity remain same in one of the stable resonating structure. And if we attack on R or S or RT, then when we draw the more stable resonating structure, then both ring lost their aromaticity. So, the best answer goes to at P position. So, answer is first. Next, which of the following compound will undergo bromination rapidly using? So, bromination, that is again it asks electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. It show plus R, there is a plus H effect. There is plus R minus I, but minus I dominate over plus R. There is a plus R effect, same as this. So, this ring is more dense. So, electrophile easily attack on this ring. So answer goes to first. Next, it is trans when we attack Br2 in the presence of, in the absence of polar aprotic solvent or non-polar solvent. So it gives syn product when the reactant is trans, while it gives anti product or we can say it gives erythro when it react with trans 2-butene, while it gives 3-O when it react with cis 2-butene. And the relation, it asks, it is P and it is Q, and the relation between P and Q is diastereo. So answer goes to second. Next, H2, it is reduction process and it gives syn addition, but there is one fixed stereo center or so it is fixed. So the relation between these two compound is diastereomer. Next, one phenyl on addition of HCl, which product is not formed? HCl, so first attack of H plus, and there is a formation of, there is a possibility of formation of different carbocation, and that is pH, so Cl can attack on this, or pH attack on this, or pH can attack on this carbocation. So fourth is not possible. Next, in question number 17, there is dehydrohalogenation because there is a alcoholic NaOH, so it supports elimination reaction, and in elimination reaction the eliminating group must be anti to each other, and if eliminating group anti to each other and same group present at 180 position in their Sawhorse or Newman projection, then the product becomes trans, otherwise product becomes cis. So answer goes to second. In question number 18, it is vicinal dihalide, and vicinal dihalide gives elimination reaction in the presence of zinc and heat, but eliminating group must be anti. So Br and Br here anti already, and same group also present in the given Sawhorse projection is anti, so product is trans. So correct answer goes to first. Next, which would produce chiral molecule after treatment with Lindlar? Lindlar catalysis is PdBaSO4H2. It gives syn addition of hydrogen with alkyne. So in first there is gives H H double bond. It is first answer. In second, it is this, and CH double bond CH bond CH3. Or we can write C double bond C bond CH3 with syn addition. While in third, it is again syn addition of product. So, in third option, this carbon becomes chiral. So, it asks which would produce chiral molecule after treatment with Lindahl catalysis. So, third option is correct. Next, select the best reagent to accomplish the following transformation. So, let us start with hydroboration and oxidation, and on hydroboration oxidation there is addition of OH by anti-Markovnikov, while in this compound at this side there is also addition of OH, and there is a generation of an enol group which tautomerize and gives CHO. So, correct answer goes to second. Next, predict the product of the reaction of 1-butyne with 2 equivalent of HCl. 1-butyne with 2 equivalent of HCl, and 2-butyne gives addition reaction with HCl. And generally we can say by Markovnikov rule, the 2 equivalent of HCl gives third. Next, choose the correct major product. It is strong base as well as strong nucleophile. So, it supports E2 or SN2, but it is 3 degree. So, there is a least chance of SN2. Majorly this reaction goes to E2 mechanism. So, more stable alkene is a major product. So, correct answer goes to third. Next, NaNH2, there is a acidic hydrogen. So, there is a first reaction is acid base, and there is D3O positive. So, it becomes C triple bond C and D. It is A, and on A there is a attack of Lindahl catalysis by syn addition. So, it become C D double bond C D and D. So, correct answer goes to first. Next, in question number 24, it asks first reaction is NBS. NBS gives allylic or benzylic free radical substitution. So, first becomes, this is a possibility, and then HBr in the presence of peroxide, it gives anti-Markovnikov product by free radical mechanism, and then it is, there is a formation of Br and Br, and there is a formation of Grignard reagent. When Mg react with this, then there is a formation of Mg, Br, and so there is a partial positive, there is negative, it is good leaving group. So, further reaction is nucleophilic substitution, and it becomes this. So, correct answer is second. Next, in the given reaction, it is Weber's process. Weber's process, and when alkene react with this reagent, it gives carbonyl compound. Its correct answer goes to 3. Next, which of the following can be prepared by metal carbide? We know that methane can be prepared by aluminium carbide. So answer goes to 3rd. Next, by which of the following reagent butanoic acid can be converted into butane. So it required strong reducing agent, and that is first. Next, which of the following compound does not dissolve in concentrated H2SO4? Concentrated H2SO4 can undergoes addition reaction with alkene or alkyne. There is an alkene, but it is not, it is alkane. So concentrated H2SO4 does not react with methane. So correct answer goes to 3rd. In this reaction, it first react with NaNH2, there is a acidic hydrogen. So first reaction is acid base reaction, CH3C double bond CNA. There is a positive negative, and second is nucleophilic substitution reaction. So it becomes CH3C triple bond CCH2CH3. It's 2-pentyne, and it is A, and A react with B2SCs in the presence of CH3COH. So first it get boration, then reduction, and in the presence of CH3COH it gives syn addition of product. So it becomes CH3 bond CH2CH3. So correct answer goes to 1st. Next, in this reaction, this compound reacted with bromine in the presence of sunlight, and it asks how many monobromo product excluding stereoisomers. So there is a attack of bromine first, then second, then third, and at this position or other position it get repeated. So total number of structural monobromo product of the given compound becomes 3. The answer goes to 4. Next, electrolysis of the given compound, it goes through free radical mechanism. So CH3CH CH CH3, it becomes CH3CH CH CH3, that is 2-butene. It is bulky base, so it supports dehydrohalogenation, but due to its bulky nature it attack on less bulky hydrogen. So in second there is a formation of this alkene. Both have same chemical formula, but there is a different position of same double bond, so there is a different structure. So these are structural isomer or constitutional isomers. So answer goes to 4. Next, which of the following is least stable dye in, and answer goes to 3rd because it is anti aromatic. Next, which of the following has largest heat of combustion? Heat of combustion is directly proportional to molar mass. It is cyclopentane, cyclohexane, cyclobutane and cycloheptane. So answer goes to 4. Next, compare the rate of electrophilic substitution reaction. So more dense the benzene ring, greater the rate of reaction, it show plus R or plus M, it operate plus R or plus M effect on the benzene ring, it also operate plus M or plus R while it operate minus R. So least reactive is C, and in between A and B it has more plus R than this because of cross conjugation. So A is more reactive than B and B is more reactive than C. So correct answer goes to first. Next, a compound A which is optically active reacted with excess of gives this, which is optically inactive. How many moles of? So for C6H8 converted into C6H14, it has degree of unsaturation is there is a difference of, if for this compound it has difference of 6H, that is 3H2. So it has 3 pi bond, that is C6H8 must have 3 pi bond, and 3 pi bond converted into this compound. So it required 3 moles of H2. So correct answer goes to third. Which of the following compound will undergoes SN2 reaction most readily? The general order of reaction is 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree. Or SN2 reaction is inversely proportional to bulkiness. So less the bulky reagent substrate, greater the rate of SN2 reaction. So that the correct answer goes to 4 or 3. Both have same bulkiness, but there is a iodine and there is a chlorine, and we know that iodine is better leaving group than chlorine. So answer goes to 4. Next, rank the following order of decreasing reactivity with methanol. Methanol at is CH3OH, it is poor base always, as poor nucleophile, but there is no heat, so majorly it support SN1 reaction, and during SN1 reaction there is a formation of carbocation. More stable the carbocation, greater the rate of reaction. So there is a formation of carbocation, there is a formation. It is highly unstable, so it has least reactivity towards methanol, and there is a 2 degree, there is 1 degree carbocation, there is 1 degree carbocation. So among 1, 2 and 4, first is more reactive and third is least reactive. First is more reactive, 3 is least reactive. In 2 and 4, there is a leaving group iodine, there is a bromine, iodine is better leaving group than bromine, so 4 is more reactive than second. So correct answer goes to third. Next, correct rank the aryl halide in decreasing order of reactivity towards sodium methoxide in methanol. Sodium methoxide, that is CH3ONa in methanol. It supports ARSN2, and in ARSN2 among the halogen the correct order of reactivity is fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, and second we can see that these leaving groups must be present at ortho and para position with respect to electron withdrawing group. So in this, the bromine present at beta position with respect to electron withdrawing, bromine present meta, bromine, fluorine present at para position, this fluorine present at ortho as well as para position with respect to electron withdrawing group. So most reactive becomes 4, because there is a formation of carbanion intermediate which is stabilized by these two NA2 group as well as fluorine. So most reactive is 4, then third, and in between first and second there is 2 minus I effect, there is 1 minus I effect, so it is stabilized more to the carbon ion than first. So correct answer goes to 4 greater than 3, then 2, then 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, so correct answer is third. Next, the major product of the mixture of the following reaction, AGF, it is Schwartz reaction, and Schwartz reaction goes to SN1, there is a formation of carbocation intermediate. So in SN1 there is a formation of carbocation intermediate, so F can attack on up side or from below side, so there is a chance of formation of an enantiomeric mixture. So among these options better answer goes to first. Next, treatment of 2-bromo-2-methylbutane with sodium ethoxide, give a mixture of 2, that is a throw one step process. If the same reaction is carried out with potassium tertiary butoxide, the major product 2-bromo-2-methylbutane, 2-bromo-2-methylbutane, and it is, there is potassium tertiary butoxide, it is bulky base, so it supports E2 mechanism, and due to its bulky nature it attacked on that beta hydrogen which is less bulky, so it attack on this hydrogen, so product becomes C double bond C M E C, the 2-methyl-1-butene, so answer goes to first. Next, the number of optically active compound obtained upon complete ozonolysis of the following compound, ozonolysis so this and this center becomes chiral while this center becomes non chiral. So it asks the number of optically active compound, so number of optically active compound becomes 2. Next, NaI acetone in vicinal dihalide, when vicinal dihalide reacts with NaI acetone it gives elimination reaction, and eliminating group must be anti. First we draw the correct Fischer projection, that is pH HBr PHCH3Br, and this group anti, and if we draw its sawhorse projection then PH PH CH3Br and it becomes Br and H. These groups are anti and same groups present at same side, so product becomes cis. So answer goes to first. Next, the correct order of reactivity toward dehydrohalogenation by strong base if compound R, then for dehydrohalogenation first we see the more stable alkene, there is a formation of alkene, there is a formation of alkene, there is a formation of alkene, and there is a formation of alkene, and among 1, 2, 4 first is more stable, so correct highest rate has first, while second has lowest, least stable, so second has lowest rate, so first most while second is least, first most while second is least. in third and four both have same stability, then we see which has more acidic hydrogen. And in fourth and third, it has this hydrogen, it has this hydrogen, and this hydrogen is least acidic than this. So, the rate of 4 is greater than 3. So, correct answer is first is greater than 4, is greater than 3, is greater than 2. First 4, 3, 2. So, answer goes to 4. Next, it is strong base, so it supports E2 reaction, and we know that eliminating group must be empty. There is Cl, there is hydrogen, but this hydrogen and this Cl present at same side, while this Cl and this hydrogen present at opposite side. So, elimination must be occur at this position. So, correct answer goes to second. Next, NaNH2, it supports benzyne mechanism, and the reaction is again aromatic nucleophilic substitution, and during benzyne mechanism the leaving group must present hydrogen at their beta position. There is a hydrogen beta position or at ortho position, but there is no hydrogen. So, there is a formation of benzyne at this position. Now, NH2 can attack on this position as well as this position. If NH2 attack on this position, then there is a formation of this carbanion, that is sine substitution, while if NH2 attack on other position, that is at this position, then this carbanion is more stable than this because of more minus I effect operate at this position of OME. So, it is more stable than this. So, the major product goes to by sine substitution. So, answer is first. Next, X on treatment with sodium hydroxide followed by addition of silver nitrate, white precipitate. Cl when react with AgNO3 gives AgCl, white precipitate. Chlorobenzene, benzyl chloride, so there is a partial double bond, or when Cl remove from this carbon, there is a formation of aryl carbocation which is highly unstable, while in benzyl chloride, when Cl remove, there is a formation of benzyl carbocation which is highly stable. So, the rate of reaction is favored for the option third. Next, a halide with formula C6H13Br give two isomeric alkene A and B with formula C6H12 on reductive analysis. So, let us start with the option. On ozonolysis, we must get these compounds. So, by 2-bromohexane, on dehydrohalogenation, it can give this alkene or this alkene. And ozonolysis, we cannot get all these four compound. So, first is not correct answer. For second option, 3-bromo-2-methylpentene, 3-bromo-2-methylpentene, by this compound we can obtain two type of alkene, that is this. On ozonolysis, it gives acetone and propanaldehyde, acetone propanaldehyde, and on the reductive ozonolysis of this compound, it gives acetaldehyde and this compound, acetaldehyde and this compound. So, answer correct is second. Next, gamoxine can be obtained by reaction of benzene with gamoxine, is also called as benzene hexachloride. When benzene react with Cl2 excess of sunlight, gives benzene. So, answer goes to third. Next, the distillation of bleaching powder, that is CaOCl2 with acetone, CH3C double bond OCH3. Distillation, so it goes to haloform reaction, and it form haloform, that is first. Next, which of the following is called as Westron? Westron is third. Next, which of the following on reaction with chloroform will give chloritone? When acetone reacts with chloroform, then it gives chloritone. So, correct answer goes to second. Next, which of the following undergoes nitration most easily? Nitration, that is styrene, there is styrene, aniline, there is chlorobenzene, there is phenytol. So, it has plus M effect, it has plus M effect, but there is a chance of acid base reaction with NH2. So, the best compound which can undergoes nitration most easily is 4, that is phenytol. Next, which have lowest melting point, and for melting point we must see unsymmetry, which is most unsymmetrical, which one is most unsymmetrical have lowest melting point, that is second. Next, which have highest boiling point, for boiling point first we see molar mass and then we see branching. So, butane, there is a butane, there is 2-methylbutane, there is 2-methylpropane, there is 2,2-dimethylpropane. The 2-methylbutane has 5 carbon, 2,2-dimethyl propane has 5 carbon, 2-methylpropane has 4, butane has 4. So, third and fourth both have 5 carbon, but third have less branching than fourth. So, correct answer goes to third. Next, which of the following as a major product? So, correct answer goes to second. Next, heat, when CH4 reacted with steam, then it gives carbon monoxide. while benzene when react with carbon monoxide HCl in the presence of AlCl3, it gives benzaldehyde. So, answer goes to third. Next, nitration. So, both group present at benzene are ortho para directing for nitration, that is this, and then in the presence of sodium methoxide it gives ARSN2, and for ARSN2 leaving group must be present at ortho or para position with respect to electron withdrawing group, that is this. So, it becomes OMENO2Cl, OMENO2Cl. So, correct answer goes to first. Next, end product of the following sequence, alcoholic KOH, so it gives alkene, then ozonolysis, but it is oxidative ozonolysis, so it gives carboxylic acid, while in the presence of BaO heat it gives fourth. Next, it is hydroboration oxidation, so it gives anti-Markovnikov product, so that is this position, so answer goes to first. Next, decreasing order of heat of hydrogenation, we know that heat of hydrogenation directly proportional to pi bond and then inversely proportional to stability. There is a conjugate system, there is non-conjugate, conjugate, there is not conjugate. So, these have conjugate system and these have non-conjugate system. So, these two have more stability than second and fourth. So, second and fourth having more heat of hydrogenation than first and third. And among in between second and fourth, there is five alpha hydrogen, while in four there is eight alpha hydrogen. So, fourth is stabilized by more hyperconjugation than second. So, second has more heat of hydrogenation than four. Second has more heat of hydrogenation than 4. So, answer may be first or second, but if we compare first and third, there is a conjugate system, there is a conjugate system, then we go to alpha hydrogen, there is 5 alpha hydrogen, there is 6 alpha hydrogen, so first is more stable than third. So, third have more heat of hydrogenation than first, so answer goes to second. Next, sodium in liquid ammonia, it react, it is Birch reduction, reacted on double bond as well as triple bond, but it reacted on double bond, on those double bond which are in conjugation. It is Rosenmund reduction, so it attack on triple bond, it gives anti addition of product while it gives syn addition of product. So, for X it become is for X, while for Y so it is trans while it is cis. So it is optically active, and here both are same group, so it is optically inactive. So X is optically active while Y is optically inactive. So answer goes to third. Next, arrange the following compound in decreasing order of rate of electrophilic addition reaction. In electrophilic addition reaction, there is a formation of carbocation intermediate. More stable the carbocation, greater the rate of reaction. There is a plus R effect, plus H, plus R, while minus R. And this has more plus R effect than second. So correct answer goes to 4, 2, 3, 1. So correct answer is second. Next, monobromination. The number of possible monobromo product excluding stereoisomer. So the positions are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 different position. We can add the bromine by free radical mechanism. Other becomes common. So answer goes to second. Next, give the major product of the following reaction. AlCl3. So there is a formation of carbocation, and it get hydride shift and becomes more stable, that is tertiary butyl carbocation. It has plus R effect, so it is ortho and para directing, but the attacking electrophile is bulky, so major product gives at para position. So answer goes to second. Next, H plus attack on this carbon, and there is a formation of carbocation, then to get more stable undergoes ring expansion and finally gets this carbocation, and then water attack on this, and finally we get alcohol. After that it is B, at B H B R, so there is a nucleophilic substitution reaction, so we get Br. And at C there is an attack of bulky base, so it bulky base attack at beta hydrogen which is less bulky, so the product becomes this, that is eliminated product. The answer goes to third. Next, which of the following compound is most reactive towards electrophilic substitution reaction? So most dense the benzene, greater the rate of reaction. It has more plus H than this, because on going from 1 to 4 the number of alpha hydrogen decreases. So most reactive is first. Next, which of the following compound will show fastest ARSN2? ARSN2, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. So correct answer goes to first. Next, halide can be obtained by all method except this. It gives halide, it is CH3CH2Cl. It gives allylic substitution, it is Hunsdiker reaction, CH3Br. It is poor leaving, there is no electrophile, so we cannot eliminate OH by Na, so third not give halide by this, so correct answer is third. Next, for this conversion the better reagent is the substitution or addition. We see that at 2 degree, that is according to Markovnikov, and for Markovnikov without any rearrangement we have a reagent, that is third, and the method is oxymercuration demercuration. Next, sodium ether alkyl halide, it gives Wood's reaction, that is dimerized product. 2 mole Cl2 in the presence of sunlight, the majorly it attack on this position, and then 2 times of elimination it gives this product, and then pericyclic reaction which gives this product. So, answer goes to second. Next, which of the following ketone cannot be prepared by acid catalyzed hydration? So, answer goes to second, because for this compound alkyne is not possible. CH3, CH3, CH, C triple bond C, CH3, CH3, CH3 twice, C, C triple bond C. So, by hydration of alkyne we can obtain carbonyl compound, but this structure is not possible because covalency of carbon get exceeded. So, correct answer goes to second. Next, which of the following pair on reaction in dry ether and subsequent hydrolysis will give 2-methyl-2-butanol? 2-methyl-2-butanol, 3-degree alcohol, 2-methyl-2-butanol on by first reaction we get CH3COH CH3CH3. From second we can get CH3COH CH2CH3CH2CH3. And from third we get CH3CH2COH CH3CH3. So, for 2-methyl-2-butanol we must reacted with, we must have this reagent. So, correct answer goes to third. Next, AgCN, it is SN2 reaction, some books write it is SN1 reaction, but it is not the task of the mechanism in this question. There is a simple formation of isocyanide and hydrolysis, 2 times hydrolysis it gives CH3NH2. So, correct answer goes to second. Next, the compound formed by the reaction of 1,1-dichloropropane with zinc can also be prepared by the following reaction. 1,1-dichloropropane with zinc, it gives 3-hexene, and 3-hexene can be obtained, that is 3,4-dibromo with zinc. Yes, it gives 3-hexene, 3-bromohexane, 3-bromohexane, alcoholic KOH it gives 3-hexene, while 1,6-dibromo cannot give 3-hexene. So, answer goes to third. Next, it is acid Grignard reagent, first show acid base reaction. So bi acid base reaction we obtain CH4. So answer goes to third. Next, the following benzyl halide are subjected to hydrolysis under SN1. The order of, so in SN1 reaction there is a formation of carbocation intermediate. More stable the carbocation, greater the rate of reaction. So more, there is a plus R effect, plus H, minus R. So more reactive is R, then Q, then P, then S. R, Q, P, S. So correct answer goes to third. Next, which will dehydrate at fastest rate? That is E1 reaction. So we can say more stable the carbocation, greater the rate of reaction. 2-methyl-2-butanol. 2-methyl-2-butanol. So it gives this carbocation. 3-methyl-2-butanol. 3-methyl-2-butanol, it gives this carbocation. Butanol. So it gives by dehydration 2-methyl-1-butanol. 2-methyl-1-butanol, it gives this carbocation. So most stable is this. So easily hydrated by H3PO4 is first. Next, HBr, so it gives addition reaction, that is CH3C, and majorly it is tertiary butyl bromide, sodium ether. We know that Wood's reaction can goes to ionic mechanism as well as free radical mechanism. And for Wood's reaction, if we have tertiary alkyl halide, then it gives alkene as a major product by disproportionate reaction. So it becomes C bond C. So it is 2-methyl propene. So correct answer goes to third. Next, for this conversion, most suitable region, it is reduction process, and we must have a reducing agent that reduce double bond into alkane, and that is third. Next, Cl2, that is electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. It is ortho para directene, get nitration, then nitration, then NaOH. It is ClNO2, and then nitration, that is ClNO2, and then it reacted with NaOH, that is ArSn2. We get OH, NO2 and NO2, and further nitration. So again it is ortho and para directing, then we get picric acid. So answer, correct answer is 4. Next, the most activated benzene, it has minus H, it has plus I, it has minus I, it has plus R as well as plus Y. So most activated is 4. Next, which of the following compound will be most reactive for SN1? Again, carbocation. There is a formation of this carbocation. This is carbocation. So these carbocations are stabilized by back bonding. So stability of carbocation among 1, 2, 3 becomes same. But iodine is better leaving group than other chlorine and bromine. So fastest rate shown by first. Next, ozonolysis of which compound give ethanol, propane and CO2? So ozonolysis, it does not give CO2. It can, there is a CO2, it gives acetone, while it gives acetaldehyde. But we want ethanol, propanone and CO2. It gives CO2, it gives ethanol, it gives ethanol. So there is a formation of CO2, propanone and ethanol. So correct answer is second. Next, for the given reaction, which substrate will give maximum regimization? Maximum regimization, it means reaction must goes to SN1 reaction, and during SN1 reaction, which compound form more stable carbocation, there is a maximum chance of regimization. So let's see which form more stable carbocation during SN1 reaction, and that is third. Next, in the given reaction, it is poor nucleophile, so it supports SN1, but there is a neighboring group, so there is a chance of NGP, and by NGP we get CH3 CH2 S positive. CH3CH2S positive. So that is, and then water. So it breaks on this side as well as this side. So water add at this carbon as well as this carbon. So we get a mixture of first and second. So answer goes to third. Next. In the given reaction, it is poor nucleophile, so it goes through SN1 reaction, so more stable carbocation, major is the product, and more stable carbocation due to back bonding. So answer goes to first. Next, when ethyl bromide is treated with Ag2O, main product is diethyl ether, while moist Ag2O gives alcohol. Next, correct order of stability of alkene. These alkenes are stabilized by hyperconjugation, and which has more number of alpha hydrogen, more is the stable. It has 12 alpha hydrogen, 6 with trans, it has 6 with cis, it has only 3. So more stable is D and least stable is C. More stable D, least stable is C. D and C, these two have same number of alpha hydrogen, but it is trans and it is cis, and trans compound is more stable than generally by the cis compound. So B is more stable than A. So correct answer goes to DBDBAC. Answer goes to third. Next, most reactive with HBr, most dense the alkene, greater the rate of reaction. Most reactive with HBr, or more stable the carbocation, greater the rate of reaction. So answer goes to second. The styrene, styrene is this, so carbocation, and this carbocation is stabilized by resonance. Next, PHME, it is an example of nucleophilic addition reaction, and by, we can generalize it by Markovnikov rule, we get C double bond O C D M E. So correct answer is goes to first. Next, HCl addition reaction, CH3C Cl double bond CH2, anti Markovnikov CH3 Cl bond CH2 Br. So correct answer goes to 4. Next, the major product obtained in the following reaction, R1 It is electrophilic addition, electrophilic addition, again electrophilic addition, and the first becomes OH, next becomes OME, while third becomes OD, because these are better nucleophile than BR. So, answer goes to OH, OME, OH, OME, OT. So, answer goes to second. Next, which of the following is our major product? HBr, again addition reaction. So, more stable the carbocation, major is the product, and stable carbocation is here. So, correct answer goes to second, that is third. Next, assuming no other change, what is the effect of doubling only the concentration of nucleophile in the following reaction? It is 3 degree, so it goes through SN1 reaction, and the rate of reaction is directly proportional to the concentration of alkyl halide during SN1 reaction. So, it does not depend upon the concentration of nucleophile. So, there is no change on rate. So, answer goes to first. Next, which reagent best perform this, converted into this? So, HBr NaOH does not give HBr peroxide. HBr peroxide gives this reagent, and then we have bulky group, bulky base. There is a beta hydrogen, there is a beta hydrogen, but bulky base attack on less hindered beta hydrogen. So, on this reaction we get this alkene. So, correct answer goes to second. Next, a hydrocarbon containing two carbon atom gives Sabtayer-Sindrians reaction, but does not give precipitate with ammonical silver nitrate. Sabtayer-Sindrians, that is reaction with H2 in the presence of nickel, the hydrocarbon is, it must be alkene, not alkyne, which has acidic hydrogen, because it does not give ammonical silver nitrate reaction. Ethane, so answer goes to third. Next, in the reaction with HCl, and alkene react in accordance with Markovnikov rule to give product 1-chloro-1-methylcyanide, the possible alkene is. Markovnikov rule, it gives 1-chloro-1-methylcyclohexane. It also gives, according to Markovnikov, 1-chloro-1-methyl. So, answer goes to third. Next, isomer of hexane based on their branching can be divided into three distinct classes as shown. The correct order of their boiling point. So, we must see molar mass, it has 3, 6, 6 hydrocarbon, 3, 6, all have 6 carbon. Let us see branching. On increasing the branching, boiling point decreases. So, most compound which has highest boiling point, that is third. There is a third, and among, in between first and second, first has more branching than second. So, second has more boiling point than first. So, answer goes to second. Next, match the list first will, then iodoform act as a antiseptic, BHL act as a BHL related with pesticides, freon 14 is CF4, halothane is inhalative anesthetic, while para dichlorobenzene is moth repellent. Next, in the given reaction, the C4H10 form first, second as well as third. For the product, first and second are position isomers. Although product third and fourth exhibit position isomer, but fourth exhibit stereoisomer. C4H10 may be this or this. And if we reacted with this compound, then chlorine attack on this and on this, and it gives stereoisomeric product. At this position, in this compound, chlorine attack on this or this, but both do not give stereoisomerism. So C4H10 must be this compound, that is N-butene. Next, the number of possible structural and configurational isomer of a bromo compound formed by addition of HBr to 2-pentyne. HBr, and there is a possibility of Br or so there are two structural isomer, and there is a geometrical center and there is a different geometrical center. So there are two structural but four configurational isomers. So answer goes to second. Next, a yellow precipitate is obtained when aqueous AgNO3 is yellow precipitate when Ag react with I minus AgNO3, then it gives the precipitate of AgI. This is only related with second. Next, a compound A of formula C3H6Cl2 on reaction with alkali gives B or C with formula this, C with dilute H2SO4 containing D formula this, which with bromine and NaOH gives sodium salt of, it is halo form. So this must be CH3C double bond OCH3, which is D, and C must be this. So B also a carbonyl compound, so B must be this compound, and this compound must be obtained by the hydrolysis of geminal dihalide, by geminal dihalide. So answer goes to first. Next, benzene on reaction with mixture of H2O3 by reaction with this benzene on, so first is nitration and then chlorination, it is meta directing, so it is 3-chloro-1-nitro. First answer is correct. Next, which statement is not correct? Lower alkyl halide are either colors, alkyl halide are most soluble. This is not correct because alkyl halides are least soluble in water. Due to less polarity, or there is a least chance of formation of intermolecular hydrogen bonding. So correct answer goes to second. Next, peroxide with HBr. In the presence of peroxide, HBr gives anti-Markovnikov of product by free radical mechanism. So there is a chance of CH free radical, and more stable the free radical, major is the product in chain propagation step. There is a chance of one this free radical, or there is a chance of this free radical, but this free radical is more stable than this, so it gives major product. So answer goes to second. Next, for this conversion it must be oxidized, but it remains same, so it must be protected. So for protection, first it's react with acetone, which form this type of compound, that is ketal, and then it is oxidized by an oxidizing agent which given in the given option, that is KMnO4, which oxidized 2 degree alcohol into this and this acetal or ketal revert into the diol by reducing agent, that is lithium aluminium hydride, or by H3O positive. So, correct answer goes to second. Next, in which reaction acid is not formed? PCC converted into carbonyl, CrO3H2SO4 converted into COH, this converted into carbonyl. In which reaction acid is not formed? So, answer goes to A and B both. So, answer goes to 4. Next, CCl4KOH, which gives salicylic acid, and then it reacted with C esterification, that is OHC double bond OOM. That is oil of wintergreen or iodex. So, correct answer goes to third. Next, enzyme that convert ethanol, that is gymase. Next, phenol to benzoquinone. So, it required a strong oxidizing agent, that is sodium chromate, sodium dichromate in the presence of H2SO4. Next, which have highest pKa, acidic behavior is inversely proportional to pKa. So, orthonitrophenol, metacresol, paranitrophenol and paracresol, which one is least acidic must have highest pKa value. This compound is least acidic among these, so it has highest pKa value. So, answer goes to 4. Next, correct bond angle will be, so that is phenol and then the, so answer goes to 3rd. Next, arrange the following set of compound of their boiling point. So, it is alcohol greater than carbonyl, greater than ether, greater than alkyl halide, greater than alkane. So, it is not correct. Alcohol greater than carbonyl compound, alcohol must greater than carbonyl compound, then this is not correct. Alcohol greater than carbonyl, greater than ether, greater than butane, on the basis of formation of strong intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Next, chlorobenzene, chlorine, when chlorobenzene react with chlorine in the presence of FeCl3, it is electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. So, it gives these two product, that is ortho as well as para, and major one is this, that is X, and this one is Y, and it asks then boiling point of X and Y. it has zero dipole moment, it has more dipole moment, the boiling point of y is greater than x. So, correct answer goes to, the correct answer goes to first. Next, SN2 reaction, we must see bulkiness, more the bulkiness, lesser the rate of reaction, so that let us check the bulkiness, least, then increase, then increase, then more increase, then increase, then increase, then, but it is not correct sign, lesser increase, lesser, so it is not correct, lesser increase, then more increase, further increase. So, on increasing the, on decreasing the bulkiness, the rate of SN2 reaction decreases. So, answer goes to first. Next, 3-phenyl-1-pentene when reacted with HBr in 3-phenyl-1-propene. HBr in the presence of peroxide, that is anti-Markovnikov by free radical mechanism. So, majorly it attach with that position. So, it is 1-bromo-3-phenyl-propane. So, answer goes to first. Next, in Schwartz reaction, which metal halide cannot be used? So, AgF can be, so F, Hg2F2 can be used, sodium iodide used in Finkelstein reaction, not in Schwartz reaction. So, correct answer goes to 4. Next, which have most dipole moment among these? Fluoride, bromide, chloride, iodide, and that is MeCl greater than MeF greater than MeBr greater than MeI. So, correct answer goes to 2. Next, phenol NaOH, it is Kolb reaction. So, it gives salicylic acid X, X bromine, when X reacts with bromine in the presence of water, then it gives OH Br, Br, Br by electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction as well as ipso substitution. Let us check the option, that is W. W gave positive test of ferric chloride, correct answer, it gives test of ferric chloride, that is purple color. When W react with zinc, then form product I have, when zinc it gives tri-bromo product by reduction. So, first is correct, second is not correct. W when react with zinc, then form product have 3-bromine, correct. W does not give yellow precipitate of azeotherin. It is correct answer, because when there is a formation of unstable carbocation. So, fourth answer is also correct. So, correct answer goes to first, third and fourth. So, correct answer goes to second. Okay, so thank you very much. Umeed karta hoon ki aapne enjoy kiya hoga is discussion ko. Ye hamara biochem DTS ka last test tha. Ab 20 march se fir se hamara diamond test series start hoga, jisme half syllabus aur full syllabus interval time pe usme test design kiye gaye hain. To umeed karta hoon ki aap usko enjoy karenge और उसका भी वीडियो सॉल्यूशन और डिस्कशन आपको प्रस्तुत किया जाएगा. थैंक यू वेरी मच.